We're in Whistler, Canada. The date is the 3rd of February 2019. We're taking the day off from skiing today as the weather's not so good. It was forecast, so we knew we were going to have a day off today. It's snowing a little, which is good, but the visibility isn't great. So we're just going to go down the village, have a look around the shops and stuff. We're staying in what they call an apart hotel. So you've got your own apartment inside a hotel, and you get your sort of lounge diner, separate bedroom and bathroom. We've got a little gas fire as well as central heating, so it's all really cosy and lovely. We've stayed here before. It's the Sundial Hotel, and it's opposite the gondola, which makes it really easy for carrying your skis and walking. So yeah, really, really nice place to be. Anyway, from us both here, TTFN.
So we're nice and snug and warm inside our little lounge. So a little lounge diner, and you can see there's the door out onto the balcony, and we're just going to be nice and warm and toasty inside, as it is in the village minus 14 degrees centigrade, and if you're on the top of the mountain, and there's some people out there, it's minus 22. View out of the window, rather them out there skiing than me. Well, massively bright day today. And cold. I think they said it was minus 20. 18 or 20, I can't remember now, up here, where I am now, which isn't the top, so it's not as cold here. Couldn't see a thing yesterday, so I didn't go skiing at all. I'm going to do the faster cruising today. Looks like it's only me at the moment.
If you're lucky, you're
going to
get two of us.
Oh, hey, boiled or what?
Yeah, well, but the iron is not any colder.
No, right?
Yeah, maybe 1 degree.
Oh, well.
That's about it, so. Yeah.
And do you know what temperature it is today?
Right now,
yeah,
I
here.
Think it's about minus 19.
About 19, right.
Earlier it was minus 22, 23.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But it's warmed up a bit with the sun.
Yeah, warmed up a little bit, but not very much.
No.
Yeah. And whereabouts are you from?
Los Angeles.
Los Angeles. Mm-hmm. So, I'm Jean and this is Malcolm.
Malcolm.
Hello, Malcolm.
Hello.
Hello, Jean. I'm Tara.
Tara?
Liam.
Like in Gone with the Wind?
Yes.
And Liam.
And Liam.
Rens didn't go out today because it was really cold, and of course there's a lot of standing about listening to the instructions when you're beginning. Oh. I'm on Blackcomb Mountain today. A little bit warmer than yesterday. I think it's minus 17 today. Lovely view. So clear.
Lovely, thank you. Oh!
Yes, yeah, lovely.
Well, I would go down there actually. Anyway, just stay to see it. Yes, lovely.
It's like we have the whole hill to ourselves almost.
Yeah, beautiful.
Oh, that basket is nice.
That's nice, eh?
Lovely.
Good.
Rather than the May, it's all
boulders. That's the one I pointed out, the access to the Sudan.
Yeah. lovely, lovely. That's where we're going, down there. No, that's definitely not for me, that. Nope. Whoa.
Meanwhile, Rens has been having lessons.
It was doable.
Yeah.
I could just control my speed, I could just...
Yeah, exactly that. You, from the top of the first run of the day to how you were on that steep bit, went much better than you were.
Thank you.
Very hard to see it, but this is not a perfectly straight line here. It's slightly curved that way.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to click on the bell icon. I hope you'll join us for our next episode. TTFN.